The following video is sponsored by Dubby Energy Powder for Gamers. Use code TreyBloski10 for 10% off your order at dubby.gg.
Salutations, TreyBloski Nation! Welcome back to another video from TreyBloski, and despite how it may sound, I am not dying. That is a weird way to start this, but it's true. As promised, now that we have concluded McPixel 1, we're starting on McPixel 3. I'm going to try to see a doctor about this as soon as I can. You can play using a mouse, a controller, or a touchscreen. Ooh. Use the left mouse button to interact with things. Ooh. Go on, buddy. It's been 10 years. Make your amazing debut. Ooh, 30 seconds. Hurry, man, hurry. Poop. Oh, this is interesting. Now we have to reassemble the bomb in our colon. Wow. Poop goes bloop. And we got all the gags. 100%. Ooh, coins. Hi, thank you for playing McPixel 3. The game is packed with adventure. There are 100 levels full of funny gags, mind-bending puzzles, and action mini-games. I really hope you like the game. Have tons of fun and an amazing day. Cheers, Sauce. Ooh. Oh, these are the new overworlds, I bet. Ooh, we need 20 McPixel coins. What an interesting incentive to actually save the day. Oh dear. This art is amazing compared to the last one. Okay, we have a lady with a fishbowl. That is somehow worse than things just exploding. House fire. Oh, my. Oh, we got almost all of them in one go. Ooh. We're at a space station and asteroids are going to be near us. Press the button. Ooh, a campfire. We made it worse. Well, and he ate our foot. Oh, we somehow saved the day. We didn't even intend to. Ooh. Oh, multi-parted stages. Wow. And the right arrow button still works, or mouse button. Breath of Squall will be the reds to highlight all interactive items. Aha. It looks like he is floating dead in a pool of cheese. Yay, we got more coins. That is a very interesting incentive to actually get all the gags. You need them in order to progress farther in the game. Okay. Shoot. Ooh, cool. Awesome. Ah, short one. We'll have to come back. That toilet's just a hole in the ground. That did nothing to help us. Hold right or click space to skip cutscenes you're already seen. Just bash a bunch of stuff, it'll be fine. Bye bye. Oh, Steve is a bonus level. Okay. Hit it with a bazooka. Banana. The best kind, too, when they're kind of starting to get brown. Those are when they're absolutely the best. Palm tree. We're just taking a quick little detour to get all the Steves. Fish with a foot. Well, we get a boot. An Uzi. What do we catch when we fish with an Uzi? A frogman. The fish. Okay, that's enough Steve for now. Be dude with another dude. Ooh. At least now we know the sequence. Ooh. The day is saved. Man, everything. Ooh, we get bonuses for how many times we clicked? Well, I can see why this one took 10 years to make. I hope we can replay right away. Let's find all the gags. Steve! You're in every level, aren't you? Okay, we will summon Lemon Money. Lemon Money. Even Steve looks disappointed. Okay. Nope, we did that already. Wait, we did that already. You can control mini games using the keyboard as well. All right. Yay. All right. Pretty fish. Oh, Steve. I forgot about you, Steve. Lemon Bolt. Ha! A limp fish. right, we gotta get this one. Lemon Spider. Wow. Okay. We are racking them up, baby. Woo! Bolt money. ATM. Bolt Spider. Money Spider. One second. This game is still that new. Apparently, I couldn't find anyone. I couldn't find any guides, but we've done all the Steves. Well, wait, I didn't think of that. Okay. Do you have a spare asteroid? Yes. This is the last one we need to figure out how to 100%. Okay, we beat the guy. We've used the unconscious guy on the controls. We've stepped on this guy. I didn't think of this. Ha 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 ha. Oh. All right. Perfect. Andy Dabs, because why not? Ooh, and I love that bonus for how many clicks. Oh, this is going to be a fun playthrough. All right, and this is the first part of McPixel 3. It is a huge step up from the original. I can understand why he literally skipped the second game to make a third game that just has all of this stuff in it. It says there's over 100 levels. I can't wait to play through these. And I think what we're going to do is going to try to solve them. Then we're going to try to go through and get 100% all gags. So that way all the loose ends are tied up. So if you like the video, be sure to like and subscribe to Trey Belosky. Be sure to check out my friend Isaac's channel, Isaac and Friends. He's currently playing through Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. And if you're really interested in supporting the channel, don't forget to look into our Patreon, where you can get access to your name in the credits and access to behind-the-scenes videos and exclusive digital downloads of any music we produce for videos going forward. Have a good day, Trey Belosky Nation, 1,400 strong and growing.